The blocks with knobs are used in unimportant places or places where they won't be noticed. And you may think, wow, that's a lot of knobs. But the stone blocks with knobs just make up 1 or 2% of the entire temple. And these knobs are not only found in Cambodia and India, they're found in Egypt, Peru, Turkey, and in almost all ancient megalithic sites. You can see these knobs in any ancient site, even though the purpose of these has been a mystery until now.